probe droids. No thanks. Settings.
I've video. Started streaming, by the way, just so you're aware.
Don't do that.
Where is
I don't want to be streamed.
Where's Fat Tan?
How do I set everything to maximum?
Just go to video and just change all the things to ultra.
Oh, auto already set everything to ultra.
That's right.
And 4K as well.
Yes, it should do that automatically.
Steven's
well.
Going to come join us as well, but he's not coming on TeamSpeak.
Okay. That's fine. So it means as long as I have to hear him, that's okay.
Do I want to go to...
Wait, we're not friends.
No, we're not. Do I want to do... play the controller or play with the mouse and keyboard?
I play with the mouse and keyboard. I mean, it doesn't really matter because this game doesn't have, like, any bullet... like, no bullet drop or any of that shit, so...
I'm really considering playing the thing because I'm terrible with mouse and keyboard.
Yeah. Okay, play controller then. What's your... what's your name on this thing?
Plugging in my controller now.
You might have to quit the game and open it again to use a controller.
Why? That's fine.
Because controller.
Let's have a look at controls.
Lee, what's your name on Origin?
I have no idea.
Oh my god. Shift
this
and F1.
22, I reckon. Pick a partner. What?
No, you. When I add you, then I
how
can
do
pick
I get
you.
A friend?
I'm telling you, just tell me
how
your name.
Origin.
Shift F1.
Shift F1? What is this crap?
I know.
Okay.
And then go to the people button.
People friends button.
Yeah, so what's your
name? It's tiny, it does not scale. Ziphoid 22. Who is Roland and why has he asked me to be his friend?
Yeah, that's... Oh, there's no Ziphoid 22s, Lee.
Yes, there is. Steven added me. What's your name? Your name's Mojiwa.
Yeah, it's always Mojiwa.
Mojiwa.
Is it Ziphoid but, underscore 22
no,
dash 22?
Just one thing.
X.
I sent you a friend's request.
IFOID.
I sent you a friend's request.
Yeah. I'll probably get it soon. Ziphoid, is that. XI?
Yeah.
Oh, there you are.
No friends are in the game.
Except. Lee, I can add you as a partner now. We can be partners.
I added you to my party.
No, I should add you to my party.
No, because then Steven can't join.
Oh, yay. I mean, no. Oh, we're going to be partners as well. Yay, I want to be partners with Lee.
We're basically married now.
Don't tell Maria. Alright. Should we start?
One second, Mo. He's
still
waiting. Loading up.
Oh, is he loading? Oh, he's joining us now.
Yes.
Oh, very interesting.
I'm putting all my discs, my thousands of discs for this game, back in their box.
It's like, honestly, I bought that box just for the box because I'm not using. I will never, ever, ever use those discs because they're out of date already.
I can't believe it was more expensive on Origin than it is to buy the actual physical copy.
That's old news now. I mean, they're always doing that.
But it costs £50 on Origin.
Do you remember the days where you'd buy a game, you'd install that game from the discs, right? But then, like, when they released a patch, you'd have to go to, like, that company's website, that game's website, download the latest patch, then patch your game. And if you ever did, well,
you
never did.
You should have got an invite.
You never did, but in the old days, you know, when we used to illegally get games, then we'd have to get some dodgy patch versions and then some dodgy cracks to like...
What should we do? Should we do...
No,
let's
do the one
Blast?
That it recommends. Yeah, Blast. Do that. That's a good starting one.
Okay. Searching for almost games. We're in.
I'm not in. Oh,
I'm
your
in.
Party just joined the game. Hold on. Except...
Steven, you should have got a party invite.
How are
Yay.
You talking to Steven?
On Skypes.
Ah, he's using all the alternate methods. Ah, we're in the Rebel base. Where the
Ooh,
Millennium
is
Falcon
this?
Is.
I the have Millennium. 46 items available. What?
Millennium Falcon.
We
are...
Stormtrooper female, yes.
We are currently not playing VODs. Oh my god, I'm in the game, Lee. I'm in the game. Lee, I'm in the game. Oh my god!
How do I get in the game, Steven?
Let's join. Oh, it's... I was still in making my person a sexy female stormtrooper.
Yeah. You do that. Thermal imploder.
Wow, this looks a bit nice.
It's fucking awesome, doesn't it? Oh shit.
You're not killing anyone. Oh.
Haha, sick!
Well, I'm still playing with the controller.
I just killed loads of people. Oh man, Joseph Hughes is messaging me now. Joe Hughes.
Oh, I died.
I'm dead.
Where should we go?
Left, where I am.
There's quite a lot of screen tearing though, mine.
Kill them. I'll turn on VSync. It's off by default. Just go to options and turn on VSync.
I'll turn it on after this game.
You wouldn't have that problem. No, you can do it in the middle. Or when you die next. See, you would never have this problem if you had... what do you call it? G-Sync monitor.
If I had a G-Sync monitor, I also wouldn't have any money left.
Hey, man. It's worth it. V-Sync is such a bitch. I swear to God, I hate it.
I died.
I died too.
Controller's gameplay video, there we go. Right.
I have got 4 kills though, so fuck yeah, bitches. Do you play first person or third person?
First person.
Yeah, boy. Oh, it is XI FOD.
Sorry, Steven?
Come here, XI FOD.
Yeah. 4K is nice.
Hey?
Oh, that's a friendly person. Why
I died. Steven's good at this game.
Oh crap, I died again. I think I've got like 1 kill so far. Yeah, 1 kill.
Kill assist, are you fucking kidding me? Did Chris Wu even buy this game?
I don't know. I might have to switch to keyboard and mouse.
XI FOD. Just...
One sec, I'm switching. There we go. Ah, oh, that's much better. I think it's because you get a degree of auto aim on
laggy.
The PC.
I'm getting some lag, brah. Getting some lag, innit? But that might be because I'm streaming it, watching it, and playing it all at the same time.
I found a back to tank.
Back to tank. Oh my god, you remember that Jedi Knight 2? That was my health, thank you. I got your back, Lee.
No, you don't.
Oh, you died. Okay.
What was that, my from?
Thermal detonator. Shit, I died, but I did kill that guy.
I killed him, he's dead.
I killed him.
Nope. Oh, actually, yeah, you're right. How do I reload?
Hey, you, dude, it's a fucking blaster. Meaning it doesn't have bullets. Shit, I just ran into enemies, didn't even realize they were enemies.
Ah, oh, there was someone behind me.
That's what always happens, Lee. You gotta cover your ass.
One kill, 5 deaths.
Yes, killed him. Fuck you, bitch!
I'm gonna need to move my laptop a fit, so it's more space.
Is it you're gonna blame this on not having enough space on your desk?
Well, I didn't have enough space to move my mouse, so yeah.
Alright, let's go. The enemy's at 50% death. It's really closely. Really close.
Yeah, I've got one kill. I've got help in.
Stop feeding the enemy.
I died again!
I know, I saw you. You should learn to move away.
Who's that?
Fuck, they killed me too. Dun-dun, dun-dun, dun-dun.
What's your trick to not die?
Run away. Be a little pussy boy and run. Hey man, can we get frozen in carbonite here? Oh shit, he killed me too though. That guy was fucking insane. What gun was he using? Shit, I'm even now. Kills and death, that's not good. Fuck! That guy, he's just like sneak up on us from behind. And you've got a turret in front of us, so clever.
So bad at this.
First game, what happened? They are literally...
There's a radar! I spot the radar. God's sake.
Oh, fucking hell. They're everywhere. Oh shit, they're fucking behind me, in front of me, they're everywhere.
You don't sound like you guys are winning.
Man, well...
I've got one kill, 9 deaths.
We are losing badly.
I need my legendary cards to win.
Ah, we lost, that was the final death.
Wait,
we lost.
Challenge complete! Yes, I completed a match!
There's quite a delay on the stream.
Yeah.
Hey guys,
quite a big delay on the stream.
I one kill,
it's about 30 seconds.
I love how you spawned with two enemies around you and you just stood there for a while.
Oh yeah, it didn't register that they were enemies. Also, that's when you started talking and then I got confused because I was like, oh, Christine's here.
And then you were like, who am I?
I'm terrible at this game. Going back to Paladins, bye guys.
Wow. You're terrible at Paladins too, Lee. It won't help.
Do you like my character, Christina? I'm a black guy. Oh, you won't see him
apparently,
yet. You'll
apparently
see...
there's two people watching.
Yeah, you and me. I think the stream is about 20 seconds delayed.
Okay, is that on purpose?
I think they just always have to be delayed.
You
somewhere.
Are a black guy. Well done.
Yeah, I know, right? Equivalent shit and all that, whatever. Equality! Equality!
Yeah.
Ooh, I've not played this... map before. Don't know if I like this gun or not yet. I always get confused because they keep moving us from rebels to thingies and I'm like, what's my uniform now?
Ha! There are lots of games that swap you around, right?
Yeah, but I think it's just too different.
How do you have guns you can unlock? It says, oh, you've got a new gun you can unlock.
I'm you have to go buy it.
Yeah, but I went. So
you might not have enough credits to buy it.
Defeat the enemy, yes sir.
Did you kill someone?
I did kill someone. And then died. I was top of the map.
I'd be good at this game, saying.
Yeah, you would be. So I think you should get it.
I would, but Sounds like
it's £1,000.
Something I'm not gonna play for a while.
£1,000.
Kill that person.
Ah!
Shit. I threw a grenade, it bounced, hit the ceiling and went back at me.
Did you die, Lee?
I hope I got that on the stream.
No, I wasn't watching you, sorry, Lee. Where are you? Oh, there you are.
No, he did not get that on the stream.
Shit, Lee, we could take that guy out.
Who are you being shot by?
It's the guy opposite. There's two guys opposite.
I say that, but remember, I'm looking at things 20 seconds ago.
Yeah, I'm still shooting him.
Oh, you really are still shooting him. Why don't you hide behind the wall like he's hiding behind the wall?
Oh shit, they're behind us. Oh fuck, no, Lee. They're alright, they're not behind us. Just keep aiming at that guy.
Oh, is that Lee in front of you?
Yeah.
Oh god. He'd be dead by now if it was me shooting.
Yeah, I can't shoot that long.
I'm just kidding. Your aiming is not that bad. Mo, you're dead.
Yes! Fuck you, bitches! Oh shit, this guy came straight into me with his gun. How did he kill me so hard?
I died! Why is... No! Team! He was behind you!
Someone's shooting you.
Oh, so irritating. One day
Steve,
I will
find you can't tell me things like
oh,
someone's
shooting. Oh no, you got killed!
Yeah!
After killing someone.
He just literally just punched me in the face, killed me instantly.
You need to use your melee more often. I use it all the time in Titanfall. I'm like the melee.
I forgot what my melee was. But I didn't know in this game if melee is one shot, one kill.
It is. Why? Oh, fucking hell,
I just died again. Metal Gear Salad killed me.
Oh no, that's quite a funny name. But it is one shot,
really?
One kill.
Really? This is the one it recommended I play.
God, I'm hearing this conversation like 20 seconds later again.
Oh,
oh
no, just mute the thing.
No! I need to hear gunshots.
But
I can warn you 20 seconds late. There's someone behind you!
Lee, follow me.
Suivez-moi.
I don't know where you are, so I'm not gonna follow you.
Look on your fucking map, man. Map awareness!
Look for the yellow outline, I assume that's it, right?
Ah, killed one guy and then died from a barrage of people. Oh god, I'm doing so badly now. I was doing as badly as Lee in the last game.
Oh, you're not.
You're doing as badly as Lee in Paladin. Oh, there's a dude! Kill him, kill him!
Steven.
Oh, you
kill.
Didn't.
So
it's because you ran out. It's because you ran out, man.
Hey guys, look at the bottom.
Are you guys at the bottom of the map? That's really
funny. Leroy Jenkins.
I kind of want to buy this game just to show you guys up.
Hey man, come around here and play it. You are more than welcome to play on my account and up my levels.
Awesome, I'll do it. It'll be hilarious though, because I'll actually play it and then I'll be like, oh, actually, I'm not that good.
I didn't even see that guy who shot me. In all fairness, we're fighting the Imperials in their home ground. They're going to be better than us.
Nah,
yeah, so that's the only reason you guys are losing, right?
Hey man, I won the last one.
You know those weird blue floaty things? What do they do? Ah! What do they do? You killed him. Good job, Mo.
Even I see you.
There's blue floaty things.
Nope, shot in the head.
What blue floaty things have you seen?
Like circles. I've seen you run over it every now and then.
Yeah,
I
they're like special weapons that you get.
Ah. I know your issue, Mo. Why you can't kill anyone.
Why?
You're just not shooting them.
I know. It takes me a while to register his
enemies.
When I said
that, you
can hit.
What, Lee?
Yeah, I tried that and I missed on it.
What, shooting people?
Missing. I miss all the time.
Yeah, me too. I'm an expert at missing people. Like, if you need me, if you need a James Bond villain, I'm the guy.
Oh crap, they're from behind me! It wouldn't be so bad if I thought like I could fight back, but they just seem to.
Do those rails get in the way of you shooting people?
No. Well, yes and no.
Looked like you were shooting him, but kind of looked
like.
I can
hear people, but I don't.
That guy, melee him, Mo. When you're that close, just melee him.
How do you melee? What, middle?
Yeah.
You're doing pretty well, Mo. You haven't died for ages.
I know. Believe it or not, I'm still not dead.
For the love of God.
20 seconds after you said that.
You must have a good streak.
Zero
right now, right? Because you've killed quite a few people.
No, not really.
Oh. Ugh.
Kill assist! Screw you, Steven.
What's that? Oh yeah, the blue thing.
Oh fuck, that guy killed me. And literally, he only has 5 health left. So annoying, you'll see it now. I threw a rocket into his face, and he didn't die.
Ouch.
You see it now, look, the rocket.
Oh my god,
yeah,
I'm watching it. Oh my god. He should have died. Oh my god.
How did that guy not die?
Winning or losing?
Losing.
Oh dear. If only I were there to make it win.
I think the people we're playing against have like full perks and items and stuff.
What about the people on your team?
I'm seeing it when they kill us.
Oh,
we're
going
to go join another room now, by the way. One where you've got objectives to do.
Oh, what? No, but this is... Okay. 6-8's not too bad, but not great. It wasn't as bad as last time. Lee got exactly as what he got last time.
Amazing.
1-9.
Hey, I got my one kill. I'm happy.
Wait, you got 1 kill, 9 death?
Yeah.
Yes.
That's pretty funny.
Christine's just like judging you so bad right now.
I don't care, I rank 3, so deal with that.
Cracks me up.
Alright, so are you gonna leave this then, Lee?
Yeah, I'm gonna put us into on an objective. Then I can actually get some items at the end of the game.
So funny.
Alright, hurry up then. I haven't tried flying a ship yet. That would be quite interesting, I think.
All right, this should be putting us in the game.
I haven't got an invite yet. Oh, there we go. Your party just joined a game. Accept it. Join. Ooh, drop zone.
Oh look, we've got 3 people on the other team in the sorry, 4 in the other team with the same clan.
It's alright, Lee. No. Why are you so
good luck,
upset?
Guys. Anyway, I'll be back. I just need to dry my hair.
Don't leave me, Tan. Why drop zone, man? This is all we played.
Because it's an opportunity to get used to it again.
All we played last time in the beta, this is the only game mode. Like, I thought you'd want something new.
Yeah, the enemy's already got the escape pod. How's that there? Well, the enemy was behind me. Always a good start.
Man, Christine's missing all my kills. She's missing my amazing. Missed my amazing run at this game. Where I got top of the map.
Are we Imperial or Rebel?
The Rebels, bro.
Right. Apparently we're Rebels.
No, we're Imperials.
What? You just said we're Rebels!
I meant Imperials.
I've seen they're shooting at an Imperial!
Sorry, Lee. That's just the way life goes.
Probe droids have picked up another escape pod. Move out and capture it immediately.
Huh, that sounds a bit like Matt Berry.
I need to carry on tweaking settings, I think. That's...
Are you having some trouble with the settings?
Yeah, just sensitivity needs to go down, I think.
Sensitivity! Oh fuck, someone just blew me up. That was not nice. It was not pleasant. We're capturing the escape pod.
Oh!
Don't tell me. Wait, hold on, wait. You died. Sounds like you need map awareness, Lee. How did he kill me? With a shitty fucking rifle. Sometimes I don't understand how this game works, honestly.
Oh my god, they're always behind me!
Go with someone. Travel with a friend.
Our tracking beacon has revealed the location of another escape pod. Capture it.
I just can't aim. This is my problem.
Me neither. I can't aim either. I might have to put my mouse sensitivity higher. That might actually fix the problem.
Now, the problem I've got is that when I move my mouse or my controller, it goes massive in, like, one direction. Like, I can't do any precision, and I don't know why. Like, I've got no sensitivity. I've tried both, and they both do the exact same thing, where I move it, and it, like, moves massively in one direction. I want precision.
Turn down your sensitivity.
Yeah, but...
Fucking hell, I've always got like 7 enemies against me at the same time.
5% sensitivity.
We're not taking over the points, we're not doing anything right now. What the fuck is going on? What's our purpose in this game? Seriously.
We are securing the escape pod.
Oh. 0-7. This is worse than the previous games.
Shit, I had like literally 10 enemies on me. It's amazing I got any kills. It's actually technically not worse than other games, Lee. Unless you get to 10 deaths without a kill.
I'm going to get to 10 deaths without a kill.
We need like a proximity mine or something.
Crap, they're behind
me! Shit, got me with this fucking grenade. Ah, so annoying.
We have secured the escape pod.
Oh my god, we actually secured something.
How's it going?
I'm actually doing alright. Lee is failing though.
So sad.
Oh fuck, I keep getting blown up though everywhere I go.
Is Steven playing with you guys as
yeah.
well?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I got a kill!
There's a grenade next to you.
Died again.
I saw that grenade fly across your screen, I was like,
I did not see it.
I was like, what are you, 20 seconds late? Oh well.
Why do we never have partner start? It doesn't make sense.
Oh, what? Fucking hell, I killed this guy and this other guy was like shooting at the same time. It's not fair. Lee is not there to back me up, I tell you.
Oh my god! How were there 3 in front of me and 3 behind me? Oh!
So seriously, how are they not dead?
And there was an enemy on me as I spawned.
Ah, oh, fucking hell.
Somehow I got me crap.
Got like no backup anywhere. Lee, we need to travel together because this is not going to work.
Like, where's the rest of my team? Why aren't they standing on the point?
Got loads of kill assists.
That Lee hit. They have us
out. Fucking hell, I cannot get in. It's so annoying. Lee. Walk with me. He's right there and he's watching us leave. Bomb. Oh, fucking hell. Just cannot aim. Ah! Keep following the players. Wow. Grenade and shot at the same time. This is depressing score. Kill death ratios, forget about it.
We have the location of another pod. Do not let it fall into the hands of the Rebel Alliance.
We are are not good at this game.
Your escape pod will soon be under Imperial control.
Just remember, somebody wanted to play this. At least in the other one, we were winning.
Game. You were.
Not as a team, we were winning.
Team behind you.
If only Christine can watch this in real time, she can give me some hints and tips on how to game. Ah, I did go up to rank 5 and I killed someone, but then died.
Settings, controls, sensitivity, let's bring you down to 6%.
Rebel forces are about to capture that escape pod, they must be stopped.
We've literally caught one pod.
Challenge completed, get 5 kills, but I've only had 4 kills.
No, 5 kills in total. Pretty sure the kills I have got are just from luck. Heinz fish, man, he just keeps killing me. As long as we're in this room, Lee, we will never win this game.
Do we go to another room now?
Well, it's because they are very well organized. I mean, look at their kills and stuff, like, they're fucking amazing.
Hey, I'm just happy that I got my 5 kills.
You did get 5 kills, that's pretty impressive.
Can't believe we're being beaten by like 6-year-olds.
It's always
from their profile pictures. It's like, pretty sure they're not even in secondary school yet.
It's alright, Lee, you don't have to be upset by it.
I'm not upset, I'm just sad
they
for
just
my
have. Well, they just have all their time to game, that's why. All they do is sit and game. Also,
yeah, well,
this game mode
Steven,
gets us a lot
like,
less points.
Practically ancient.
And end this conversation.
No, he's on thingy.
Alright, which one did you want? War Crystal or Supremacy?
I don't know what that is. Oh, this is the gun.
Let's
I
do Supremacy,
though.
That one's new.
Okay. Dude, they're all new.
What do you mean there's like only one map and 2 modes?
I mean, that's what I hear happen.
You guys join my game, this is 20v20. Use every means necessary to push the enemy back, capture their control points while defending your own.
I mean, it's nice, but yeah, I'd like to like, just... I thought you were going to play this, well, as long as we're not playing Drop Zone, actually, fuck Drop Zone.
What's Drop Zone?
What we just played. Capture the pod things.
I'd like capture the pod.
Yeah, I do too, but it's because it's all we played before, that's why I'm not interested in playing it now.
I am.
Because I literally played it for like 6 days straight on the beta. It's like, fuck that shit. Oh, with the Rebels again. The Imperials again.
I got a scout pistol, whatever that is. Really?
Skywalker has been defeated.
Oh, Skywalker? Oh, shit. Oh, fuck, there's turrets!
How'd you equip stuff?
What do you mean?
How'd you equip weapons?
You only have one weapon.
Big equip button. Right, there we go.
Yeah.
Vader has arrived.
Settings,
Vader,
mic.
We got Vader, man. Shouldn't she be saying Lord Vader as a
wife? Okay, I'm in the game. Let's go, Mobia.
Let's go.
And there's a rebel on our right hand side.
There's a lot of rebels on our right hand side.
Crap! Rebel!
Crap! Oh shit! Oh man, that was a pulse cannon in my head. Wow, that guy was not joking around.
Oh what?
Really depressing.
They're rebels behind us, by the way, Mo.
Behind us? That's not possible.
Yeah, they killed me a second ago.
An informant has revealed Skywalker's presence in your quadrant. Prepare to face it.
Oh, sick!
AT-ST on the ground.
Luke Skywalker's attacking the AT-ST.
I'm in the fucking AT-ST.
And there are rebels behind us shooting grenades in my ass.
Lee, I am in the AT-ST getting a fuck ton of kills.
Even I'm behind you.
Holy shit, did you see that? I'm on fucking 8 kills now, bitches. That was amazing. Where's Christine? To be proud of me. I only do well when she's not watching. Christine, stay away from this.
Still here, bitch.
No, don't watch me. I'm too good for you.
Oh, you wish.
Do you not see my awesome run of being amazing?
We are taking possession of a control point.
Oh, come on, game. Cut me some slack. Yes, I want pity.
Quite surprised. I thought you'd be good at this game.
Who, Lee?
Yeah.
Not me. I'm shit at everything. Oh, fuck. Proximity mine took me out. I hope you're watching how good I am.
The rebels have the advantage. We need to press the attack.
Ah, fucking turrets, man.
Oh crap, Luke Skywalker, I'm running. Oh crap, turrets. Oh crap, everything. Guys, I don't want to break this to you, but according to the guy in the chat, this is a gay game.
Oh, is it because you're gay? Oh my god, I got a TIE Interceptor. I'm about to fly a fucking... Oh my god, I'm in a fucking thing! Ah, how do I fly this thing?
No, stop it.
I honestly, I don't know how to fly this thing.
I just got force
pushed to death. That's equally as depressing.
I don't know what to do. How do I do a barrel roll? Oh shit, I blew myself up.
Was that wow. Was that massive explosion you?
Yeah.
Skywalker has been defeated. Inform Lord Vader.
We are capturing a control point.
Oh my god, I'm in a TIE Interceptor! I'm gonna crash!
They're really hard to fly.
God, help!
Help! I was literally just watching you going all over the place like a maniac. That's hilarious. Lee, what are you doing? Oh shit, I'm being shot from behind.
Ah!
Oh shit, he still killed me. With his A280C, how is that even possible? Fucking hell. Someone in front of me, someone behind me, there's nothing I can do. Kill death ratios. the gap is narrowing further and further. Where are you?
I'm in the sky. I don't really know what I'm doing.
No, I crashed.
Dude, that was hilarious. I have no idea what I'm doing.
Steven, do you remember how bad I was in vehicles in any other game ever? I'm worse when it is in a TIE Fighter.
We need to capture that fucking point.
We are holding a control point. Well done.
I think Steven can hear.
Lee is on Skype to Steven.
Lord Vader will show no mercy to these traitors. We got rebels in the area.
Gotta back up Lord Vader, man.
What? I got towered in the face.
Oh, me too. That fucking tower really pisses me off.
Three kills, 10 deaths.
My kill death ratio is suffering.
Yeah.
One fucking kill, please! Ah!
I just found the entire enemy team!
Yeah, I know. They're all hiding there.
Actually.
Oh fuck, man, Luke Skywalker got me because my gun had cooled down. I was kicking his fucking pussy ass.
We just need to round up a few more traitors and the battle will be won.
Defend that control point. The rebels are taking control of it.
I love it because we're the evil guys, we're English. Fuck! Oh, this is so annoying. 15 to 15 now. I was like,
snipe. Literally snipe.
I was doing so well, and now I'm like.
I will get better, that's what I'm going to keep telling myself.
Ah, oh, shit. Lost. Negative kill death now. Mother bitches.
Or maybe I won't get better. Maybe I'll just take crap my whole life.
But I'm just pissed off because I start so well and then...
Yeah, I've got all the power-ups. The problem is it's been so long since I've done any real PC gaming.
That you're not having two conversations are confusing.
I don't know. Probably because he's racist, right? Satan, are you watching this?
Yes, I am.
You're watching how fucking good I am.
Yes.
How
are you?
Well, that was awkward. 3 kills, 16 deaths. Not very proud. What happened?
It started to be awesome.
Nice. I'm just gonna go back into a TIE fighter again.
Well, you have to find one.
Yeah, exactly. I die less when I'm in the air.
You'll get there, you're just suffering.
Oh my god, I got a kill! I'm so proud. And then I cracked the wall.
We lost, but oh my god, look at my fucking score.
I'm so proud of my score. Ha 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 ha.
That whole last 5 minutes, Christine, I did not die at all.
The thing is, I was really good at this on PlayStation. So what's the difference now?
What? Your controller, man. Plug in your PlayStation controller and play with that.
Thing is, the controller on PlayStation gives you auto-aim, whereas this does not. Or aim assist, whatever they call it.
Does this not give you aim assist?
Pretty sure this doesn't.
Oh my god, dude, we're on fucking Endor and shit.
Endor?
Your friends are on the forest moon of Endor. Where a legion of my best troops are waiting for them. A legion of your troops that got fucking destroyed by fucking Care Bears.
Oh, awesome. Where were
the Care Bears?
Fucking stupid movie. Oh man, this means we get to use our speeders and shit.
I really hope there are speeders. I can't wait to crash. It's falling
into Imperial Pretty much that's what's gonna happen, isn't it? Shit, they're already fucking shooting at us. Oh shit! Fucking got me with a fucking. Oh, Lee, you're at the top of the map. Quick, quit now.
They're moving too fast and pushing us back.
Oh my god! Oh, I got sniped by a handgun. How the hell's that even possible?
Wow, it's a powerful handgun. I think, you know what, you just have to find the right gun, because since I found this gun, I'm really happy with it.
Oh,
it's really awesome. You also have to get to know the maps, too. Like every game like this, if you don't know the map, you have no chance. Oh shit, I'm just getting blown up. Everyone seems to have like rocket launchers and shit.
They're taking over a control point. Stop them.
Keep getting fucking kill assists, man. I want actual kills.
I just keep dying.
Don't go after that walker.
Okay.
You fucking crazy.
But it's a walker, it needs to die. It will burn down the forest.
Give me a clue.
Kill the Ewoks, make it a better place.
What was that song they sing at the end of the...
Moe's my partner. But he's always dead, so I never perform.
Oh, motherfucker snuck up on me and then killed me too. That's harsh. I haven't got one kill yet, Lee. You're ahead of me, just saying.
We are taking possession of a control point.
It feels like this game is just grenade spam a lot of the time.
For what?
Well, no, it's just you see people around a corner and suddenly there are just grenades flying through the
air.
Oh,
yeah, of course. That's how war works, Lee, don't you know? Didn't you read the memo? Just wait till we all start getting fucking jetpacks and stuff.
You're gonna get jetpacks, I'm gonna be level 1 forever.
Take up new positions, we've lost a control point.
Oh yeah!
Oh my god, something just flew over my head on a screen.
Oh fuck, I got my kills and then I got raped. But I destroyed a fucking AT walker. Die, you pussy ass bitch!
Oh god, the entire battle is happening on the other side of the map, no wonder I can't find anyone. I'm just exploring the foliage.
How's that mother bitch not dead yet?
Imperials are taking the final control point. They must be stopped.
Yeah, stop them, Lee.
Oh my god, I got your tribal first.
Yay, I'm a Jedi!
What? Why are you screaming? You know what? I'm not even doing the objectives in this game. That's really bad. I should actually try and do some objectives. Oh, wow.
Well, I just became Luke Skywalker!
That's why we lost, Lee.
What? I was only Luke Skywalker for about 30 seconds.
You are the worst Luke Skywalker.
Well, I did the running through the plants and prance with the fairies.
How did that game end so quickly? We must have been so bad.
That was really depressing.
I got such a pointless score, it wasn't even worth playing that game.
That was crazy.
Since playing with you, Lee, I've not won one game. When I was playing on my own, I won all my games.
Yeah, but think what I'm doing for your Elo. You're going to get all the easy games from now on.
I don't think it works that way. Now they're just going to be like, you are so shit, we're just not going to let you join in any game.
Even those. Aren't I good for people's Elo, Steven?
I'm for Steven's conversation!
I don't know, hello? Tan, why aren't you in the game?
I know why I'm not in the game, I've already said. Now why isn't Steven in the conversation? Because he's having two conversations.
He doesn't want to have TeamSpeak.
Ugh.
I know, right? Those people who don't like TeamSpeak.
Are we Imperial or Rebel?
We are now Imperial.
Oh my god, it's lava! Just like it was in the film with the episodes.
Mustafar system. I love that system because my granddad's name is Mustafa.
Classic Mustafa.
But he is not made of lava. Just saying.
Behind you!
Behind who?
How the hell do I melee? I'm just sitting there right clicking, I'm like, what am I doing and zooming in? And now I'm dead!
Right? Surely it's like middle click on E or
F. Yeah, it is. Oh shit, someone sniped me. That was a fucking good shot.
Ah, now I'm standing at the lava! I would, like stopped in the middle of the lava to see who was shooting me.
There is full damage, unfortunately, Christine.
No, I great cover. They're gonna shoot me, not you.
The mud. The mud looks so fucking epic. Like it looks like actual. It's really good. The graphics are beautiful. It's like photorealistic graphics.
Dead. I don't know what killed me that time, but.
How did I not get a kill assist for that? Shit, I'm dying.
Oh my god.
Darth Vader!
This is gonna be one of those zero kills games, guys. Yeah, it's a normal game.
Oh shit. Seriously, man, there's fucking pulse cannon people. They're everywhere. Oh, I need a pulse cannon. Fuck that, I know what I'm buying with my money next time. Oh yes, what a kill from so far away.
Oh. I am trying and I've still got zero kills.
Don't try any. Do.
What the hell does enemy locking mean? What's going on?
They've got an auto rocket, an auto aim. We have captured a control point.
Well, I died, so I'm now at 0-5.
Marvelous.
Sounds to me, Lee, that you already hate this game. But you cannot hate Star Wars. Right behind me, damn you. At least I'm getting kill assists, I'm happy with that.
We need air support.
Right, I'm in it. I'm in the TIE Interceptor. Oh. Oh my god. So I got in the TIE Interceptor, I changed my view so I could see first person, and I was like, I don't like this. I came out of the view and crashed.
I just got sniped with a pulse cannon. How's that even possible?
Did you see that, Christine?
Yeah, I saw it.
Fucking hilarious. I was like, change view, no. Ah! Oh shit, they got killed. A very few kills and many deaths. Not the way to live your life, I tell you that now. You are supposed to be the chosen one. These motherfuckers a squad shield and then I died. Christina, are you still changing? What are you doing?
Watching you, and I'm also trying something out with my hair.
Okay, that's why you're so far away. I'm like, why don't you talk next to me?
Oh,
oh shit, fucking turret. Oh man, my scores are so bad. Lee, I don't want to play these fucking massive games where it doesn't make any sense. Where are our
TIE interceptors? You know what I don't want to play? Games where I lose constantly.
Why do you play Paladins?
We have the advantage. Carry on.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh wow, instant death. That was terrible. Homing missile, nothing I can do about it. Just died. Fucking kill someone!
I'd love to kill someone.
No, mean, it's mean. I just keep getting killed everywhere I go. 2 kills, 10 deaths. I've died more times than you.
Yeah.
I've actually died the most times in the entire map. Classic mode. I really don't like this game. This is just too messy. Oh, fucking hell. There's people everywhere. I can't do anything. This is why I should have been squad leader, Lee. I would pick good games for us. Alright, now I'm getting lagged as well. There's a guy right outside here.
Behind you.
Outside. Right. Is it how they killed me last time?
Oh my god, an A-wing just shot me in the face.
That's happened to me too. You might be better off just camping.
Yeah. Don't worry, tomorrow night, while you guys are at the Christmas party, I'm going to do so much practice. Oh my god! Like, they come around the corner,
fuck!
They go like that and they kill me.
Yeah, and this is literally just what happened to me, though. Like, how did that guy not die? How many times do I have to shoot someone before they die?
Rebel scout, I'm about to take a control point.
Yes! Oh my god, I fucking got a kill! Jesus, that took so much effort. How did that not even get me a fucking...
I spawn, I die.
I know, it's exactly what's happening to me.
I spawn, I die, I spawn again.
We are about to lose a control point to the rebels.
Shit, it's fucking Leia.
I didn't know she could do Jedi things.
She can't, she's just shooting a fucking pistol.
Oh.
But she does have the force.
Are taking over a control point.
Never uses it.
Well, not noticeably, because she only discovers it at the very end that she has the force.
What?
She only discovers that she has the force.
What does she do with it?
At the end of at the end of the whole thing.
Booby.
At the end of episode 6.
I don't remember this.
Yeah, that's when you watch it again in a few weeks, then you'll know.
This is a new record for anyone ever.
They're literally just killing everyone everywhere. Like, they just don't. It's like, Zipno, Lee, I've got 18 deaths. The highest number of deaths on the map.
It's like the time you played that football game with me and I lost.
What?
I'm pissed! Seriously? And then I got into the face!
How did that guy even kill me? Oh, scout pistol, that's why. One shot, one kill pistol.
Yeah. Keep it in the house.
Did you hear anything I said?
No.
This is why having two different conversations is sh-
We are losing a control point.
This is why trying to have a conversation far away from the mic is...
That's not stupid. You guys can hear me.
I can't hear you, but that's because you keep cutting out whenever you're about to say your point.
Except you can, because you're not replying to me.
No, because what you said was having two conversations in it, and they just cut out. I just assumed that you said something negative about it.
I have a good reason.
Yeah, I agree with you, Christine. But you know what? I ain't Steven, and I can't make Steven do shit. So I don't even know the guy. Apparently he's racist.
Our forces are taking over a control point.
Well, that's what Lee says.
You know him as racist Steven.
At least I've got points now. I got an assist, so I'm at 35 points. Thank you.
Lee has ignored everything I've said.
Yeah, probably. That's probably because he's listening to two conversations at once.
We are taking over a
exactly. My point.
I got a kill! And then I got killed by Leia.
Oh my god, I got a kill. Fuck. That was so long.
Push up!
Push up. Fuck!
A-wing in the head.
Shit. So bad. Good job. Wow. Okay, can we leave this fucking shit this game mode?
I am gonna call it a night.
No, you can't leave me like that.
10 o'clock.
Oh man, 10 o'clock. You fucking didn't even start gaming until half an hour ago.
1:20, at least I got my one before the game ended.
I didn't even make it to rank 6. I hate this game mode. What was this game mode? Because it was fucking horrible.
Hey, you can't spell rank 4 without...
Lee, the thing is, you just gotta find a game mode that works for you. Like, this one is not good. Supremacy. Yeah, there you go. It's a terrible game mode.
Wait, what's my kill death ratio? Does it tell me?
Yeah, it does. Are you gonna stop playing now or what?
Yeah, I'm good. It doesn't tell me my kill death ratio.
I'm gonna play the
maybe
there. Blast.
Maybe if I go back. Quit.
Yes. Blast in the Imperial Hangar. Christine, you ready for this? This is just me now. Fuck this shit.
Alright, thank you for the game, Mo.
Thank you, Lee. And let's make sure that we play some on the weekend.
Better. I will get better.
Bye.
User disconnected from your channel.
How the fuck did that guy not die? Shit. Critical assist that gives you 100 points, but really, I got the fucking kill, is what they're trying to say.
That was a pretty long spawn time.
Huh? No, the spawn time's instant.
Oh, you were dead for ages.
Was I? Did not realise that. I punched him in the face, he didn't die instantly. Did you see that? Oh, you'll see it in a minute.
Watch it! Enemy units in the bunker!
face.
Alright, that's a melee, but what else is it gonna do?
We have them on the run.
And it went to the side of his face.
Oh.
They're in here and they've got superior numbers.
Alright, that one again was the side of the face. If I just shot him from the start, I would have killed him. But no. I tried to do your tactic and I died.
A whole video. No, you missed again. He went past you and then you
hit. Yeah, but I still got the damage, so I didn't miss. I did hit him.
Yeah, but if you don't do quite on, I guess it doesn't. I'm sure you did the damage though and didn't.
Yeah, no, no, because the screen, the thing lit up to show that you did damage. Oh, that's nice. Did it. I got it, Christine. I missed the first time, but then I got them, and it did kill them one hit. Although they might have already been hurt, so.
Oh my god! You just like whack from a distance, from a distance. Oh wait, here we go.
This is coming through my phone.
Let's see. Already 10. Jesus.
I'm going in late tomorrow because
Scanners indicate the rebels have suffered major losses.
Rebels.
Eliminate every last one of them.
Defeat the rebels. Crush the rebellion. They always
hold
their
ass. Winning?
Yeah. Instantly, as soon as I'm not with Lee, start winning. I told you. Don't, you'll die. Fuck, that grenade is coming around the corner. What can I do? What can I do, Christine? Nada. Ah, we won. And I got positive kill death, so. Not really a loss, even though if I was bottom of the map. But I came in late, so it doesn't matter. Some unlocks, so we'll see. I want that pulse cannon that everyone seems to have. That's really good. That's like the, it's like a sniper rifle.
Yeah.
That you can use, but the, so the, in this game, like the grenades and stuff you have, like, they have a cooldown as opposed to ammo. So the special things like...
Oh yeah, I noticed that.
Yeah, so the grenades and the pulse rifle have a cooldown, which is pretty cool. Because that means it'll never run out. But it does mean that the sniper rifle, for example, it gives you two shots and then you have to let the cooldown happen.
Yeah.
Stole that guy's kill. Ha! And I got first kill. Oh my god, I got first kill. Boom. And I totally stole that guy's kill, don't care. Zero fucks given. I didn't even read the chat in this. I'm like, I don't want to read these fucking children's chat. Although I don't think many children will be playing this on PC, to be completely honest. That's what I think about a lot of games, and then it turns out they all fucking play.
They're all children.
There's a power up down there. Do I risk it and take it?
Yes. Probably no, though. Take it?
Yeah, oh, it's a shield. Probably didn't deploy it in the right place, though. Bomb, that proximity bomb, and it goes it does that noise.
How long does the shield last for? Does it, is it like a certain amount of damage, or is it time?
Certain time, I think. It's pretty long though. I love these maps, like they're so cool, they look awesome. Like all the I don't know how it looks on the screen. Obviously I'm only doing it at 720, but I'm playing it in 4K and it's fucking crisp.
Yeah.
I was like, I'll just turn invisible. Wait, this is the wrong game for that.
Oh man.
Later on, there is a card to do, there is one of those weaponry things that lets you do...
invisibility.
Oh shit, where's it going? No, jetpacks.
Oh yeah, I saw someone playing with jetpacks, I think.
It's much later level, so there
it's
won't be
like
many
people
doing
it. It's just like
a bigger
jump, right? Not like actual flying.
Yeah. But quite a big jump, though.
Yeah.
And the thing is, you can use it with like a cluster bomb device, so you can like jump in the sky and then rain down hell on everyone.
Oh, nice.
Shit. Oh shit, where's it? Oh fuck, it's only one shot. Damn, I thought it was hopefully be two shots.
Have suffered significant casualties. We estimate 50%.
True say. Where are they?
You're just like in the wrong place. Does your mini map ever tell you where they are?
Only a little bit. It's a big map, though, isn't it? Big map. It's only a mini map. So you can see on the bottom left hand side, it's like very, very small.
Yeah.
It gives me a rough idea of where they are. I see something. Oh shit. I have to fire this weapon. Oh fuck, lost it. It powers up, you see, and then you lose it.
We have this. We're about halfway there.
Come on. and come back to me.
Oh, I see what you mean.
Haha, sick! Killed someone with it. That's all I wanted to do. Back in the fray. Let's go, bitches. Oh my god, you see that, Christine? Oh, you'll see it in
a
second. So basically I injured a lot of them with my weapon, and then I threw a grenade and killed three people in one go. Look, see that? Bam, 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 and then I died just then. So I was busy telling you about my conquest, I died.
Aww.
But there was just because they came at me from both ends, there's nothing I could do about that.
Yeah.
You've nearly won this.
I love that when you respawn, it does that really old style video transition that they use in Star Wars.
Yeah, that they use in Star Wars. Yeah, it's really cool.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that. Like 6 kills to 1 death, Christine.
Good job.
I did not feed the team. I may not have got the most kills, but I did not feed the team. See? When Lee isn't there, I'm so good. I like how then you get credits from your points and then you have to use those. Endor?
Objective 0.
Yeah, I didn't get any objectives that game. Are you doing the what if?
Nope. I will in a sec.
I do love this gun. This gun's like pretty amazing. Kill. Not the first kill, unfortunately, but I got a kill. To see the enemy.
Is this the gummy bears forest?
Yeah.
Oh man, that dude, he was just jumping all around. He's very annoying.
It's alright, I got him. You'll see in about 10 seconds.
With the grenade?
Nope.
Yeah!
It would be so much fun to play this game with you. Seriously. I wish. Fuck! Ah, oh, man, I would have got that guy, but he had a friend with him. They fucked me over. Should have used my pulse rifle. I keep forgetting I've got that fucking pulse rifle.
Oh no, you died.
Yeah, I died. Sad times. Oh shit. Got something here. Oh, I love these proximity bombs. Fuck the enemy.
Be ready for hostiles.
Can I even climb on this? Okay. Shit, he got me. Fucking hell, all that running around and then I finally died and start my
problem. Man, you're just like spoiling everything. Spoilers alert. Now I know you're gonna die, it's so sad to watch. I'm like, no bro, don't go that way! Ah, he was behind you.
Oh fuck! Guy also fucked me over. I laid down a proximity bomb as well. He didn't fucking die on it. That's terrible. He didn't come round the corner. He knew. We're winning, but I'm not doing so hot. This map is very difficult, though. What the fuck is going on here?
Oopsie daisy. Alright, let's see.
Destroyed them. Of course he was gonna kill me. I had no choice. see anyone, do they? And then I fucking died. What a fucking joke. Oh man, I can't believe I died so bad. Why is it so hot in this house? Oh, we've won.
One more job.
Kill. One more kill, we've won, but I did not very well. Ah, oh, I got the enemy, I got the final kill at least. That was nice. Lee's like, he turned the resolution down, it, and the game was easier.
What?
Yeah, Lee said that it's it was easier not in 4K.
Oh, really? Mm-hmm. Oh. What, is he still playing?
He was just doing the tutorial.
Oh.
He said he'll be better next time. Oh, I just need to take off my hoodie 1 second.
Maybe he was getting a bit too much lag or something.
A bit too much, it's possible.
In his amazing
I very much doubt that. I think it's just hard to aim because... okay, he just said that his mouse was too jerky on the high resolutions. So although the screen was fine and stuff...
I thought his computer was meant to be amazing.
Yeah, it is, but it might be the mouse. It could be a number of things. I actually love my mouse.
You get different guns depending on whether you're a trooper or not.
No. Oh shit, we're about to die. Oh no. No, it's all the same guns. Which is actually good, because otherwise you'd be buying... Like, that's the problem in Battlefield. Like, you find a really good gun... As one... type of person, and then when you switch teams, you lose that gun. And you're like, oh man.
Battlefield has two different teams.
Yeah, always. How are you supposed to play against people?
Well, no, as in
it's like the
Chinese
versus the
guns.
Russian. Yeah.
Not in the ones I played.
When you're...
Is that just new and four then?
No, I'm pretty sure that's how it is. Because like when you are, when you're the Germans, you obviously use the German guns. And when you
the one I've played has definitely had just the same guns for both sides.
Oh, okay, no. Well, I'm just trying to think. Hold on a second. Don't they? Oh, it might be Call of Duty that has different guns, sorry. I just can't remember about that.
Because I was like, I'm so sure I never had this issue. I was like, what?
I can't remember which one it is. It might be Call of Duty that has different ones. I know one of them does. It's either Battlefield 4 or Call of Duty. There's a fucking giant slug on the floor. Look at my screen in about 10 seconds or a few seconds.
Enemy this way.
Like now. You'll see, there's a giant slug.
Oh, there
on
it is.
And then I'm like, what the fuck is that?
Did you shoot it?
No. Oh, that's what the enemy locking is. It's that fucking drone. cock smoker of a drone.
Oh man, you got the guy's back, and then he ran away. And threw a grenade your way. Oh shit, a drone.
Yeah, he didn't throw a grenade my way, it was a drone. That was a TIE fighter in the sky, I thought it was a grenade, but it wasn't. I threw a grenade at him, didn't do any good there. Come on, people. Oh shit, died. Fucking getting messages left, right, and center, getting really confused. Proximity bomb. Oh fuck, man, how do they get me so... I get the guns they have are quite powerful, actually. They're like shit over long range, but they're very, very powerful. Shit, that guy's running away to fucking get his health back. Cock, I'll never kill him now. Wait, I've got a fucking thing for this. Ah, oh, fuck, he jumped down. So annoying. Oh, now he's gonna kill me. Yeah. I switched weapon to my fucking sniper rifle, powered up, shot, and he fell down just before I shot him, and then he killed me.
Oh, man.
So unfair. Ooh, thermal imploder, finally. The fucking...
Keep it up, we have this.
Ah, wasted. My favorite gun, wasted. Oh my god, I'm doing so badly, but no wonder there's so many of them compared to us.
Oh no.
I killed someone. Oh, my thermal, my proximity bomb killed someone. Amazing. Fuck. These people, man, they just rape me. And now more and more of my team are leaving, so I'm gonna just die more and more. Fuck's sake, man, I just cannot catch a break with these cocks. Killed a guy probably because he was just away from keyboard. Don't care, taking the kill.
Hey, a win's a win.
I don't know what this droid does. Oh, does he detect the enemies for me?
that card though. I did get that card, nice. Getting killed, but you know, I'm getting some kills back, Christine.
Good job.
Only a few, but still some. Fucking who's texting me now? Smart rocket. That sounds like fun.
Hold on just a little longer.
So the gun I have right now is quite good at long distance, but the problem is it just doesn't do much damage. Oh my god, Christine, look at your screen in about 5 seconds. It's amazing. It's fucking amazing. Now.
Oh my god. No way.
That was epic!
Yeah.
Oh my god, I cannot believe you got that.
I know.
It's amazing.
That was probably my favorite kill of the day. Oh my god, we won? How the fuck did we win? We had like half a team, look at this shit, we won.
Oh my god.
I don't even know how to chat in this thing to say, be like, how the fuck did we win? Oh my god, most explosive kills, I'm on the map. I'm there, my face is there. So excited.
Holy crap, how did you win? Maybe when your team has like not got enough numbers, you need less to win or something?
No.
What do you mean, no?
Look, my face is there, Christine.
For lack of other players to choose from.
Hey, man, most explosive kills. Fuck you.
That's so funny.
Oh, three people are watching this right now. I don't even know who they are, but hello, three people. Right, what other map should I play now? Supremacy, Fighter Squadron. Hop into your starfighter and dominate the skies. Oh, you know, if I plug in my joypad, maybe I can do that. I wonder if it will work. I've never flown, so maybe this is a good chance to learn how to fly. Oh, yeah, okay, it works. Let's try. Oh my god, this is scary, Christine. I'm gonna fly and like demonstrate my flying to the world, which is probably the worst idea ever.
Sounds great to me.
Okay, this slows up and speeds down. What does that? Oh god. Oh shit, I died straight away.
They launched a missile at you.
I need to invert the controls. Okay, what are my buttons? Air vehicle buttons, energy distribution. Left and right buttons not used. Ability is that one. Fire. Soft lock.
Abandoned vehicle, top card. Aim. Ah, evasive maneuvers, up, left and right. Down is first and third person. That is good to know.
Maintain fire superiority.
Seen an enemy yet. Oh, there's one.
We lost a Lambda shuttle.
The fuck is going on in this thing? God, did I kill someone? No. It's not possible. There's no way I killed someone. Fuck, the flight controls keep screwing me over. Oh my god, vehicle damage! Yeah, oh my god, X-ray destroyed! Yeah, I killed someone! Shit, I died. But oh my god, I did well. I got one AI kill. AI kill. It says I didn't get any kills, but I was pretty sure I had a kill.
Oh no.
Hold on a second, wait. This is crazy shit now because... I'm lost. This is weird because I thought I had like missiles and shit. What does AI kills mean? Like, is it computer kills on my behalf? But I did the shooting.
Maybe you killed an AI.
Oh, it's possible. Maybe that's why it was so easy. I was wondering why that guy wasn't using evasive maneuvers on me. still have to watch Arrow and shit. But. Okay, there's a Walker Assault, Fighter Squadron. That's what we just played. Blast cargo, steal enemy cargo while protecting your own. Drop zone, we played Hero Hunt. Droid one. Nah, maybe we leave it there, and maybe I'll play after I watch Arrow and stuff.
Hmm.
Let me stop the stream, hold on. I think that was B. Or...